صحیح البخاری 2251 عائشہ رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ، اللہ سبحانہ و تعالیٰ مسنجر صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم bought some food stuff, barley from a Jew on credit, and mortgaged his iron armor to him. The armor stand for a garnator. Sahih al-Bukhari 2252. Narrated Al-Amash radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. We urged to Ibrahim radiyallahu ta'ala anhu dwelling place about mortgaging. In salam, he said, Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala anhu said, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam bought some foodstuff from a Jew on credit, and a payment was to be made by a definite period, and he mortgaged his iron armor to him. Sahih al-Bukhari 2253. Narrated Ibn Abbas radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came to Medina, and the people used to pay in advance the price of fruit to be delivered within 2 to 3 years. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to them, buy fruits by paying their price in advance on condition that the fruits are to be delivered to you according to the fixed specified Mayyar within a fixed specified period. Ibn Najjar radiyallahu ta'ala anhu said, by specified mayyar and specified weight. Sahih al-Bukhari 2254-2255. Narrated Muhammad bin Abi al-Mujalid radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. Abu Burda radiyallahu ta'ala anhu and Abdullah radiyallahu ta'ala anhu bin Shaddad sent me to Abdul Rahman bin Abza radiyallahu ta'ala anhu and Abdullah bin Abi Awfa radiyallahu ta'ala anhu to ask them about the salaf salam. They said, we used to get our booty while we were with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and when the peasants of Sham came to us, we used to pay them in advance for wheat, barley, and oil to be delivered within a fixed period. I asked them, did the peasants own standing crops or not? They replied, we never asked them about it. I can subscribe my channel for more hadith videos. Allah bless you. Allah Hafiz.